Hi, I'm Nick. I'm the vocalist and acoustic guitar player at EP Event Group. I do solo acoustic performances, I do acoustic and vocal performances, and we do duo performances.
Took this love and took it down. In the snow-covered hills, where the landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Can the child within my heart rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I handle the seasons of my life? I don't know. I've been afraid of changing, 'cause I
I'm Brianna at EP Event Group. I am a vocalist and a piano player. Nick and I have been doing this for a while. I grew up singing, and a lot of our influences because of our dad. He has always been singing. with us and to us, and he's a big part of what we do and why we love it. So yeah, I play piano, I sing, we do covers together, a lot of harmony-driven stuff.
Mother, mother, there's too many of you crying. Brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying. We've got to find a way to bring some love here today. Father, father,
Father, Father,
there's no need to escalate.
Ooh, war is not the answer.
If only love can conquer hate, we've got to find a way.
Gotta find a way
to bring some love in here. Picket lines,
picket lines,
and picket signs,
picket signs.
Don't punish me
with brutality. Talk with me so you can see what's going on, what's going on, what's going on, what's going on.
Along with doing covers at weddings, we also do our original music if the bride and groom want that. Occasionally we're booked because people follow us through our band Plane Station, and you know, that's a really special thing when our own songs that we spend so much time and energy working on and writing, yeah, can be shared with the bride and groom, with the guests at an event. It really is very fulfilling to see people react to something that we've written. And of course, it's almost as much fun to do the covers and watch people react to that too. Because you do put our own spin on things.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you up off your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 17. Baby, my heart still full eyes, heart at 23. Mysterious ways, maybe just a touch of a hand. Me, I fall in love with you every single day. I just wanna tell you I am,
baby, now.
Event group, we're a family. It all comes really naturally to us.
Yeah, we're working with, you know, the people we love, with our best friends, really, are all the staff. We're not a very big company, but we take extra care that we have our best staff at each wedding, which is something I don't think a lot of other companies can say. We are literally a family, and when you work with us, you know, you're one of the gang.
Sometimes I go out for myself and I look across the water. Ooh, and I think of all the things which don't in my head. I paint a picture. heart has been raised. Be sure to change your hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over there? Just a friend. Oh, baby, oh, yeah. You got what I need. Oh, you say he's just a friend. You say he's just a friend. Oh, Valerie.
So one thing I try to take special care to ensure is that my lines of communication with the client, with you guys, are always open. So if you want to make a last minute change to the set list, if you say, I want you to learn a different song, you know, right before the wedding, I will be there to do that. We have done that many times.
We'll learn it like 30 minutes before if you need us to.
It's whatever you guys want, we can do. We have spent a lot of years making sure we're able to make those changes, and we know enough songs, and we know our craft well enough that we're able to do exactly what you guys need when you need it. That's our goal.
Wrapped up in covers.